With that being said, I'm deeply disappointed in myself, and I'm just simply here to apologize. Thank you.
Was that okay? Dude, I can't lose money over this, man. I don't know what I'll do.
Uh-huh, yeah, I have good news and bad news.
Fucking lay it on me, man. Pause. Good news is, it seems your subscribers have increased at an exponential rate, and your core fan base of middle schoolers have, for the most part, forgiven you.
Wait, really?
That's awesome!
Yeah, but the bad news is, YouTube has decided on taking away your AdSense for a week.
Oh, come on, dude, are you serious?
Yeah, and they started censoring content and demonetizing videos because of your constant fuck-ups, which means you're affecting the livelihoods of smaller content creators on this platform. They aren't making the money they should be, which is, you know, demoralizing for their channel, leaving their audience wondering, why don't they put forward the effort they used to? Which creates that disconnect.
So just 1 week without AdSense?
Yeah, basically. Oh, and one more problem.
What, bro? I want to put this whole thing behind me!
Pause. But yeah, you need to smooth things over with the Blacks.
What? Why?
Well, seeing as they're the leading innovators of pop culture and you basically built your channel and brand from the trends they set, you need to make sure they forget about you, you know, being a shitty individual.
Aw, bro, just split my dick. How do I do that?
Look, don't even worry about that. I got you. It's like what they say.
What's a Kardashian without Black people in their culture?
A bunch of broke ass bitch! Fuck him, fuck his dog, fuck Miley Cyrus. Yo, we could just find more deserving creators to support.
Yeah, no, exactly. That's what I'm saying,
yeah,
right?
I think we should cancel him.
Okay, so we all agree we shouldn't support this man anymore.
Spill white people, WYPIPO.
What? Yeah, nah, that's okay. Yeah, like this nigga really came up here.
Ah, shit. Here this nigga go.
What the fuck?
Dude, are you sure this is gonna work?
Wait, what? What do you mean?
Bro, I don't know about this. They look angry.
What the fuck are you doing here, dog?
Whatever, man. Just get ready.
Bro, what in the entire fuck is this man doing? Bro,
what song is this?
I don't know, but hey, this be kind of sliding right now. Shit.
Yeah.
Oh, no, he turned up right now, yo.
I'm overlooking what he did. Are you seeing the fucking work?
Oh my gosh.
This nigga's not even doing the dance that well.
Are you impressed by this?
Impressed?
No.
Entertained? Yes, nigga.
You're serious?
Hey, you guys are what he talking about. Forget about your past transgressions, your cookout, nigga. You are invited to the make-believe cookout. I want you there.
VVS is with the Jerry Reed. Know a couple IG models. Pulled up in a G-Wagon. Hit, lived, then pop bottles. Then got on IG bragging. Mine, I got it, so it's automatic. BWA, this ain't Gucci fabrics. It's 101, so you cannot have it. Me and my gal, we live in lavish. With a fly couple, Jasmine, Aladdin. Thought we was vegans, how we get cabbage. 2020 vision for that carrot. If you take her from me, she gon' take advantage. Take your bread, bring it right back. And we know you don't like that. So I give you one and then I'm never slipping. Ain't a case where I might lack. I give a bad bitch, don't be mad at me.